What part of your car do you see the most? Is it the front? How about the back? Neither one. It's the dashboard. And if you said yes to question one or two, you need to do less cleaning and a little more driving. Call it a binnacle, call it a cluster, call it what you want. The dashboard is the most important part of any car. Hi, I'm Joe Kelly Jr., and this time around on Playing with Cars, we're going to check out GMP's brand new 1/6 scale Corvette dashboard. This thing not only looks like the real thing, it pretty much acts like it, right down to the keys. Of all the companies in the diecast industry, GMP has been consistently inventive and edgy in their product design and marketing. Did I say edgy? These guys have a penchant for the peculiar, and I mean that in the best possible sense. It was GMP who came out with these heavy diecast 1/6 scale engines that you can take apart and put back together like a giant puzzle. They make a line of museum replicas of resin that sell for thousands of dollars. And they also make a really sweet line of little Fender electric guitars and basses. This is a company that lives on the edge. Now, if you like your automobilia a little bit left of center, this dashboard is going to have a lot of appeal. Check it out. This pre-production sample is the first of the series, and if the others are as cool as this, GMP is going to have a hit on its hands. It's big enough to allow you to appreciate the small stuff, and comes with a couple of neat operating features. The steering wheel spins, and the directional stalk snicks up and down on tight detents. It even sounds like it's real. You can pull the four-way switch out, too. And look here, there's an opening, locking glove box, complete with a miniaturized owner's manual. Some of this stuff is ambitious. GMP decided that they'd make everything as close to operable as they could in scale. That means that the knobs for the radio, the cigarette lighter, and the heater all spin, click, and generally behave like the real thing, only without causing anything to happen. That is, until you pull the knob for the headlights. Yeah, that's right. GMP has built in a working headlight switch, and the effect is actually pretty cool. No, there aren't any seal beams attached, but the neat green glow through the gauges looks really good. All that's missing is a little night music and the burble of a V8 through an open window. Now that would be paradise. This is a cool piece, whether you're looking to display it along with your models or by virtue of its optional business card holder in this heavy cast base on your desktop. And you know what they say about all work and no play. The detail is great, the materials are good, and the price for these, around $60 for most retailers, is fair enough, especially if you're looking to collect each of the available and soon-to-be-available models. If I had one complaint about the model, it'd be about the size and the functionality of those keys. Man, they're small. Getting them around the steering wheel and into the ignition switch isn't an easy task, and because they're real photo-etched metal, they're probably too fragile to withstand frequent use either here or in the glove compartment. I'd suggest you use a good set of tweezers to put them where you need them, or just stow them in the glove box. Other than that, this quality piece has been finished off very nicely and mounted well. Is it clever? Yeah. So much so that I'd be really happy to see this manufacturer explore other dashboards. I could see GMP doing an over-the-road truck, a military vehicle, or maybe even an historically important airplane. While we're still on the ground, if slightly off-center automobilia has a place in your collection, I say go for it. Look out for the 1957 Bel Air and the 65 Mustang Dash 2. I'll be looking for that one myself. If GMP stays true to form, we'll be seeing even more of these as the years go by. We're hoping to see a lot more of you as the years go by, too. Thanks for stopping by the Car Room. For Playing With Cars, I'm Joe Kelly, Jr. Hey, drive safely. Take care. Bye-bye.